Avoiding Judder is extremely important to users. You just saw what a difference it made in Jank Invaders just now. But it's not just games. It can affect all sites and web apps.
Let's put that in the context of native apps a second. Think about what you do when you're choosing between two native apps that do the same kinds of things. How do you decide between two?
Well, I'll look at reviews and see what people say about the app's features, and, you know, I'm also interested in performance.
Right. A quick look around poorly rated apps tells you that users notice and they care when an app judders or stops for like 1 to 2 seconds whenever I click on this thing. When that happens, they and you would choose an app that performs better. And it's no different with the web. Bad performance kills good sites. Equally, users love experiences that are smooth, that stick to their finger and react quickly. Another colleague of mine, Paul Kinlan, ran a survey about the features that people want from a news app. And the most requested feature was smooth navigation. Smooth, as in no jank. In fact, 77% of people wanted it.
This course will explain how you can think about your project's performance and what tools you have at your disposal and what you're looking for and how to fix common issues. You're going to hunt down causes of sticky scrolling, flickering updates, and juddering animations. But first, you'll start your 60 frames per second journey by exploring what goes into a single frame.